You take a country like Bolivia, where 50% of the country has access to bandwidth. Yet that access to bandwidth is expensive because it's low speed, high cost, and you need exactly the reverse. And if anything, the pandemic has taught us that we have such a high dependence on bandwidth penetration. And more importantly, when you look clearly at the poorest families in any part of the world, what you find is that many of them cannot afford or as much access to bandwidth. And in some cases, in countries, it can represent as high as 50 to 20% of their total income. Yet this is a part of a process to be engaged into the economy of the 21st century in a time that we're living in the highest amount of acceleration of innovation and the highest amount of disruption. And I think that's really the balancing act from the development perspective